this isn't working. Okay. I don't have much time. I'm being watched. Some people say I'm crazy, but it's all true. I need to warn you before it's too late about the horrors of DHMM, aka dihydrogen monoxide. DHMM is colorless, odorless, tasteless, and can be deadly. It's everywhere. In our homes, in our food, in our water supply. A few years ago, remember Japan, the disaster that happened? DHMM. The government doesn't want you to know, but I am doing my research. The base for dihydrogen monoxide is the highly reactive hydroxyl radical, a species known to denature proteins and other organic structures. At this very instant, 25 million innocent people are ingesting DHMM, unaware of the consequences. So, fortunately, I have a plan. I have a solution. I have a plan to ban DHMM from existence, so that we no longer have to deal with the problems it creates. But first, I need to know that I have your support in this endeavor. So, are you with me, or are you on the side of darkness and corruption? So what do you say? Who's with me? Louder, louder, I can't hear you. Yeah, okay, and, oh yeah, by the way, don't let anyone sway you with gentler terms like H2O or water. Remember, propaganda and passionate speech is always more reliable than science and facts. Well, alrighty then. So, speaking of water, DHMM, yeah, that's it. This year, I almost didn't make it up here due to DHMM, or at least the lack of it. See, I live in California, and right now we're in a drought, as some of you might know. And so what does that mean? Well, a month ago, my parents got a letter from the water company with all the new rules. For example, you can only water your lawn for 2 minutes every 3 days, and you can't use a hose to wash your car. It's getting so serious that people are literally setting up websites to tattle on their neighbors. I'm not kidding, this is actually real. I'm like Yellowstone. Which actually was wrong. Anyways, the other day, as I was getting ready to drive up here, we come outside and the car is covered in bird droppings. Like, there's not a single inch that is left uncovered by the pigeon menaces of our neighborhood. So, my mom asked me to clean the car, and my first thought was to use the hose. Bad idea. I start spraying the car with water, and a few seconds later, I hear sirens in the distance and a low. I look up and see a helicopter and hear the noise of screeching tires behind me. I turn around and see I'm surrounded by agents.
Put down your hose!
I don't know what happened. I just reacted. I picked up my DHMO particle emitter, most people just call it a hose, and used the deadly nature of DHMO to fight for my life. I'm safe for now. But remember, we're all being watched. Thank you. I'm Marcus Lukey, and I do birthdays, bar mitzvahs, weddings, and funerals.